Welcome back, everybody. I'm Chaos. Back with some more Brigmore witches.
What I see Daud do then.
Just because he can do strange things doesn't mean he hurts.
Don't you dare.
Let's go to this place. That's creepy. I am a Hatter, totally.
Sir, the Hatters are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
I could kill him.
Just went through here. Corvo Otana with her. They weren't wearing no clothes. Keep your hand up.
I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah? Well, since you're such a genius, it ought to be real easy to see what it is. So go check it out.
Why you're worried about nothing.
Excuse me.
someone's messed with me.
Now I have free entry.
Wakefield's miscalculated badly. A man like Wakefield knows which end of a knife is for stabbing, but not much else. What's that? Oh, sweet. Complaining.
What that is.
Shut up.
That's what that was. Metallic salts. Who is this? Dead. That's who. That's a big place.
Think I'd ever see you again. After you helped us escape the slaughterhouse, I got a job here running the looms. They got us working around the clock, making shrouds for all of the plague victims. Kind of makes me sick. But they have to come from somewhere, I guess.
How do I get into the engine room?
It's down in the basement. But you can't get in without the combination.
And where would I find that?
Nurse Trimble. He takes care of the geezer. But I'd bet my broom handle that's only half the story. See, the geezer's supposed to be the boss, but Trimble never lets anyone near him. Claims it's for his health. I'm sure the geezer knows the combination too, except fat chance talking to him alone. Only time Nurse Trimble leaves is to check the lab equipment he's got upstairs.
Thanks for the help.
Nurse Trimble's dead.
Kid. Trimble's been pulling my strings for years. Time to end this. I'd give away the whole damn factory. dream about taking a proper piss.
What do I need the sewers for? Oh look, here's that one dude. I don't know what's in the sewer. Jeez, dude, leave me alone.
Lurk told me you wouldn't give up, even as she knelt before me and gave me all.
I don't care, Delilah. Thank you. That was totally super fun.
Trimble's man. I doubt you'll be needing this again.
Oh, I could have completely avoided the witches. That's great. Where'd they go? Whoa, what? Too spooky for me. Thank you. Jesus, I jumped.
Delilah knows you're coming, cutting a bloody path through the city in search of her. Your nastiest work in years. She's afraid of you. But Delilah's a brilliant woman. Her coven is rising, with her as the night star to guide them. And once she's hatched her new schemes, she'll have a different kind of power. An empire instead of a coven. I wish you luck. I don't decide who wins and whose body gets tossed in the river to rot. But I do enjoy watching.
Aight. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. Helps out more than you know, and it shows you want more of my content. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.